Good morning. Here are the rope and pole display board. Rope and pole display board is a non-technological instructional material which can be used during training sessions, workshop, or even in a classroom setting. I chose this kind of instructional material because for me, it is very effective in teaching. As a future educator, I would apply this kind of instructional material because I believe that out of 10 students, there are 6 students who are visual learners. Based on Howard Gardner's multiple intelligence theory, those students who appear to be visually intelligent are very aware of their surroundings and are good at remembering images, and most of all, they can picture concepts with their mind's eye. So here are the procedure in making the rope and pole display board. Now, let us begin to create our rope and pole display board, but you must first prepare the materials needed. Since we are done preparing the materials needed, let us begin to create our own rope and pole display board. Step 1. Cut the longband paper into 4 parts. Create and write a code on the paper, but make sure it is understandable to the students and use different colors in writing the codes. After, put it in other colored paper for aesthetic purposes so that it will add a catchy appearance. And now, display it. In my rope and pole display board, I chose to display a certain code that would definitely boost the self-confidence as well as the self-esteem of my students, because I believe that code will provide a sense of well-being. Codes naturally just simply flow alongside in students' life. You can also use rope and pole display board in your room for displaying your pictures. And I guess that's it. Thank you for watching.